Hi everyone, I'm Sahil and I'm one of the product managers responsible for routing. First and foremost, we hear you. Some note that our routes can be indirect or quirky, while others want to know why we're going down one road instead of another, or why we're not making certain turns they're used to making when they drive themselves. The reality is that a lot of factors come into play for the Waymo driver, including traffic, construction, and the driver's current skill level in performing certain maneuvers. All these factors can make our routing choices different from how a human driver or a mapping app might direct you. As some online have noted and commented on, there are certain maneuvers we may not do on public roads yet because we'd like to improve our performance in fully autonomous mode before providing it to our customers. There are certain lanes where oncoming traffic can enter from both sides of the road to make turns off the main road. That can make these shared turn lanes tricky for any driver, and local law might require you to exit these turn lanes within a few hundred feet of where you entered from. That can make for some really tricky turns. In Phoenix, we often see these turn lanes on 45 mile per hour roads to get off the main road into a parking lot. So while we improve here, we may provide a route that's slightly indirect in getting to your final destination or might take a bit longer than you might expect. As we continue to learn and advance our driver's capabilities, we hope this feedback keeps on coming.